Tomorrow, HISD makes a big announcement in their ongoing look for a permanent superintendent. Interim leader Dr. Lathan is leaving basically when the school year wraps up. And HISD camera footage from Louisiana came out today painting a totally different picture from what police said led to a man's death. Boil between Geraldo Rivera and Fox News moderator Dan Bongino when talking about the airstrikes that have been going on in the Middle East. About is that random tornado that touched down and caused damage in Crosby. It was a parking lot next to the building. Already predicting what the season will be like, and Dr. Jim Siebert is already monitoring the Gulf for activity.